Let us see how to export the keyboard shortcuts in Adobe Premiere Pro. So open the Adobe Premiere Pro and then go to edit and then click on keyboard shortcuts, or you can use this Ctrl Alt K shortcut key as well. Once you open this dialog, you can see that there is this copy to clipboard option, so just click on that and then all the shortcut keys are copied to the clipboard, and then you can paste it into your notepad and then save it. That's how you can export all the keyboard shortcut keys in Adobe Premiere Pro. That's it. Thanks for watching.